slow down up there and you guys take a different look at it. You know, for a year-long construction, you know, they cut it back 75 feet. They did it, and you can see the freshwater lagoon far side reaching to the right. All the water flows in. When the waves are breaking against them. Now, Native Hawaiians do not need to make human sacrifices anymore, since over 40 people a year lose their lives while on vacation in